I bought this farm 2 years ago, working with young people earlier and have good experience too. I like to work with young people. I can see they are progressing, they become better and better. They learn to stand up in the morning, go to work. They learn to handle different kinds of tools, machines.
Why do you think that the farm is an ideal area for their improvement?
It's very quiet, huh? It's not so much people. They feel safe when they are. They like to be outside, they like to be with animals. So I think it's a good setup for training young people who have some problems.
And what are the challenges that you face?
The start in the morning is always difficult. So now today I have only one, but it should be three.
Jörgen and I am 21 years old, and I have been working here for 2 years.
And what kind of activities do you usually do here?
Everything that needs to be done on the farm.
Like?
Feeding the animals, driving, taking the shit, walking dogs, chicken, everything basically.
And what kind of skills did you improve here?
Everything, actually.
Could you mention some of them?
My stability to work, my balance, my absolutely everything. My mind, definitely mind. My focus and work capacity.
Great. Could you tell something about Frode, about his job, his work, his attitude?
His attitude? Oh, he has many different attitudes. But he's nice. He's actually the best person I could work beside.
Why?
Why? Because he explains in a human way that people understand. And he's very good with working with people and... He has a lot of friends, so if he needs help, he'll just call and they'll be standing right beside him every single time. And he is my best boss ever. My working dream is actually to work on a farm. Not be a farmer myself, but just work on the farm for as long as I can work.
Could you give us some tips or suggestions what we should do, or an ordinary farmer can do if he or she wants to be a care farmer?
I think you should make a system for quality insurance, that it should be set of criteria the farmer should fulfill. And then it should be an organization who approve the farm. And then it's more safe for customer to use that farm, because they know they have something. And then the farmer should like to work with people. And be good. In my case, it's young people. You have to, you have to like them to get them like you and like to work with you. So it's important. I think that's most important thing, that you like people.